It's not simple, perhaps, to create the algorithm, but it's simple for the pilot to use, because there's no interpretation. There's nothing that you have to learn, because all it is you don't make the correction based on Q alpha. Q alpha simply says go to the instruments and to the control that you've got, which is either pitch or power, and fix it.